Hello everyone, it's Morelli. Today, I'm going to be showing you a trick on how to find out if a number is a prime number. But what are prime numbers? Prime numbers are numbers that can only be divided by itself and one, without any remainders. This trick I'm teaching you today is very useful for larger numbers like 97. Let's see if 97 is a prime number. For the first step, we'll need to write down all the squared numbers that at least go up to 97. We can start from 8 squared to make it easier. 8 squared is 64. 9 squared is 81. And 10 squared is 100. As you can see, 100 is bigger than 97, so we can cross that out. Now, for the next step, we'll need to write down all the prime numbers that go up to 9. 2, 3, 5, and 7. Next, we'll need to see if either of these numbers go into 97. Can 2 go into 97? No. But why? Because 97 isn't an even number, so we can cross out 2. Can 3 go into 97? No. Why? Well, I have a trick for that. 9 plus 7? 16. Can 16 be divided by 3? No. So we can cross out 3. Can 5 go into 97? No. Why? Because 97 doesn't end in either a 0 or a 5. So we can cross out 5. Can 7 go into 97? Well, let's see. 97 divided by 7. How many times is 7 going to 9? Once, remainder 2. How many times does 7 go into 27? 3 times, remainder 6. Oh, we're left with a remainder, so we can cross out 7. Once you're finished and there's no more numbers left and you've crossed out all of them, that means your number is prime. Therefore, 97 is a prime number. I really do hope this helps. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, and if you want to see more, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye!